This beast seems to have more instinct than mind. It only wants to kill. A few weeks ago, I found a hammer that it seems to fear. The weapon must be imbued with some magic that I don't understand. If such a beast fears it, I have every reason to fear it too. Better to lock it up in cell 11 to keep it safe.
Before imprisonment, every criminal is branded. The tattoo on his face shows everyone his sins. Even if someone manages to escape from prison, he won't escape from his own face.
He was plotting against Antanas. Plus, he had his family. I can sit here with murderers and thieves, but I just hate these political activists.
Thank you. his only body there! Please help!
You... you are not one of them, are you?
Please! Please help me!
Let me guess. You want me to open your cell?
And then kill me! It will be easy! Just find the lever nearby to open the door! Then... put me out of my misery!
Kill you?
My flesh has been sullied! I am changing into one of those... creatures! Kill me before it's too late.
Sounds easy enough.
Feel my eyesight fade. What are you waiting for? I can feel my eyesight fade.
The locked and hidden parts of the catacombs could be holding more than secrets and sins we are aware of. One of the Rogar lords leading the raid on Keystone has been spotted inside. He killed many of our soldiers before they even recognized the danger. All we know so far is that he somehow feeds on our rage. Let us feed on his.
Hey, over here!
Shh! You'll wake it up!
Let me out of here! The jailer's key is right behind you!
No! If you open his door, the sound will wake up the beast in my cell!
What is going on here?
We've both been trapped inside this prison because of him! He's the murderer, but he keeps putting the blame on me!
That's because you are the murderer!
Why not just let both of you out?
The sound of the door will wake up the beast behind us.
Only one of us will make it out alive. The one with the open cell door.
I need to go.